Castel, a very important win today. Tell us about the match.
Well, it was a very good, very difficult match. Goa is a fantastic team, you know. They play the possession style and attacking style. So, coach did a great job taking their midfield, so don't let play the possession that they want. And we used our counter-attack to score. We did a very good game. The defensive lead was almost perfect, so I'm very proud about my teammates.
A great goal for you early in the game. Talk us through your goal.
Well, Farouk did a fantastic run, and I saw the space, so he passed me to me, and I saw that the defensive was coming very fast to me, so I chipped on him, and then it was easy to score.
Goa were missing a few of their key players. Did you think it helped you to morally win this match?
Yes, of course. They miss very good players, but they have a very good block. We miss Pity also, that is our playmaker, so I think it's not about excuses. We did a great job. They did a good game as well, but we were smarter. And coach Iriondo make a fantastic decision, so I think it's not an excuse about missing players or not. It was a tough game. We did better, so we did good.
4 goals in 5 matches for you. You're having a great time in your team. Tell us about how it's feeling to...
Well, I'm feeling good because I helped the team to get the 3 points. To be honest with you, I think I could score more goals if we improve a little bit on the top, the decisions. But I'm very happy. My goal helped the team to get the 3 points, so I'm very happy to help the team as much as I can.
Yeah, as you said, very important 3 points in the away game. You go to Northeast after this. How's your approach going to be?
Well, we are very confident about ourselves now. It's very difficult stadium. Nobody almost win here. But Northeast is a very good team. So we stay very humble. We will work a lot this week. We will see how they do the things, and coach will decide how well will be our game. So we will get ready for the Northeast.